I'm Samia Verma, and it's my immense pleasure to dedicate this tribute to APJ Abdul Kalam through this speech. I would like to ask you, what would you like to be remembered for? You have to evolve yourself and shape your life. Write your dreams down on a piece of paper. That page may be a very important page in the book of human history. Such were the golden motivational words from Abdul Kalam ji. It is indeed rare for the universe to witness a leader that is intelligent, wise, selfless, and loved by all. Abul Paki Ejan Abduldin Abdul Kalam was one such leader. He was a renowned scientist who became India's 11th president from the year 2002 to 2007. He worked as a scientist at the Defence Research and the Development Organization, DRDO, and ISRO for more than 40 years. He was also associated with the civilian space program as well as the military missile development efforts in India. Remembered as the Missile Man of India, APJ Abdul Kalam lives in our memories till today. Abdul Kalam was one of the most respected and brilliant men in the history of Indian politics. Speaking of his early life, born in a Tamil Muslim family, APJ Abdul Kalam didn't have the rosiest of childhood. Though his ancestors were rich, their family business dwindled early in his childhood and he had to live a life of poverty. Abdul Kalam used to sell newspapers so that he could help his family income. Despite being extremely bright and intellectual, APJ Abdul Kalam was average at studies in school. He finally graduated in physics from the University of Madras and later on went to study aerospace engineering. After graduating as an aeronautical engineer, he became a member of the Defence Research and Development Service. It was the making of a small hovercraft which really started off his career. APJ Abdul Kalam continues to inspire too many people who want to believe in their dreams and achieve it despite all odds. He tasted a great deal and was soon transferred to ISRO to be a part of several prestigious projects which earned him both name and fame. He was appointed as the project head of the nation's leading satellite launch vehicle, SLV-3. APJ Abdul Kalam returned to DRDO in 1983 as the chief for leading the Integrated Guided Missile Development Program. In the year 1998, APJ Abdul Kalam also played an important role in India's Pokhran 2 nuclear test. He was awarded India's highest civilian honor called the Bharat Ratna Award, owing to his contributions and achievements as a scientist. Speaking of his presidency, there's no denying of the fact that APJ Abdul Kalam is hailed as one of the most loved presidents of the country. He was the first scientist who was elected for this position. Such was his popularity that he was often known as the People's President, and his action and motivational speeches made him a hit amongst the masses. During his period of presidency, the army and country achieved many milestones that contributed a lot to the nation. After leaving the presidential office at the end of his term, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam again turned to his old passion, which is teaching students. APJ Abdul Kalam died doing what he did best. He was en route to Shillong to give a lecture. It was during the lecture that he collapsed, and when he was rushed to the nearest hospital, he was declared dead due to a cardiac arrest. There's no denying the fact that APJ Abdul Kalam remains one of the inspirational figures that taught a lot of things to the Indian Parliament. APJ Abdul Kalam is an impeccable example for the nation's youth. Now, he might not be present amongst us, but his extraordinary contributions, influential words, and hard work will inspire us always. He would always be remembered as a great scientist and wonderful teacher and the people's president. So, my dear friends, in order to summarize 5 values of APJ Abdul Kalam that can help us achieve more and grow as a better person are: number 1, to be prepared. Number two, to be courageous and think differently. Number three, to be humble. Number four, to have a goal. And lastly, to connect with people. Come, let's make him proud and make his vision of a better development India a reality. Jai Hind!